Hi everyone, I'm Darlene Beering, Vice President of Franchise Development at Junking. The big reveal of the new Burgess family home is later this week on the season finale of Military Makeover. Before then, I want to spotlight another veteran who is a part of the Junking family, Kimberly Prica, co-owner of Junking Palm Beach. Kimberly is a decorated Air Force veteran who, from her years of service, has adopted a strong-minded management style. She utilizes her skills and experiences as a veteran in the daily operation of Junking Palm Beach, leading her team of haulers. Giving back to the community is an important philosophy for her as well. It's why she jumped at the chance to come out and assist the Military Makeover team by ensuring there was always an empty dumpster in the driveway ready to collect construction debris during the renovation of the Burgess home. We hope that you'll join us in catching the last episode of Military Makeover on March 26th at 7:30 a.m. Eastern Pacific. And thank you for tuning in each week to hear about the dedicated veterans of Junking who continue to make a difference in their communities and in the lives of their customers.